I said, we need a lot of help. We hoping that you step up. It's really not our fault that Sandy came and messed up. You can see me, yeah, kid looking fresh up. See, I got the shirt, sometimes got the fresh tux, but I ain't giving up. I need all the help, you can even see my shoes, but still, you can tell that I'm giving y'all clues that this is what it is. You can say it's something new, but to me it's something old. I've been doing this forever, and I'm still with my wife. You can't ruin us together, it really don't matter. Tougher than leather, like Run DMC, and I ain't gotta have the sweater. But listen, I'ma let you know it's no hiding, so look. I always been eyeing like Tyson. Look, I could see these rappers been biting, but me, I'm street fighting. I don't even know him bison. So keep on talking, I ain't gotta have a license. But listen, trying to get this advice and talk to the council, they ain't do nothing. I'm still here, me, never do fronting. So y'all can do whatever, you can even do the stunting. I'm still trying to eat, we ain't even get a luncheon. So look, I'ma let you know for real, you can hate on the kid, but I really got the skills. And you can talk what you want, I don't care how you feel, but everything that come out my mouth be real. So look, I'm fighting for them, Errol, he advocating. They could keep talking, if this is school, graduating. Real about everything I'm living up. I'm hoping that the money is the stuff that they pillin' up. High Red Cross getting money can't help us. But we so hot, won't let the weather melt us. Y'all do something, we ain't about to let it go. And yeah, this the freestyle, you can see the way I flow. So hope y'all give us house, if not, give us dough. So y'all can talk what you do, but you won't break my stride. And no matter how much you try, I'm always gonna survive. Yeah, I'm still alive and I'm never gonna hide. So y'all could play Dr. Jekyll, or you could see Dr. Hyde. It's up to you. But a little freestyle. So you putting your own spin on words, putting your stuff together. But it's like the more time you do it, it just comes like nothing.
We have this song that we like. It's really a song he wrote, but I'm on it like at least part, like singing the chorus.
Yeah.
And it's like called "Pain Like This," and it basically talks about families that he had lost. But yeah, we want to make a song for
the whole Sandy people,
yes. Us, all the Sandy family victims. We want to basically let them know that we understand and we on your side. Yeah, even if y'all don't know us, we don't know everybody, but we still care what's going on.
We all still in the same situation. We in the same boat together. Mm-hmm. So, you know, we fighting for the cause. We hoping y'all join us.